brought an EpiPen. The EpiPen, it fell out of my pocket. It's out there.
It's okay. I'm just happy you're here.
Stop it. Stop talking like that.
I know that tone. I heard it when you were little, whenever you were about to give up, but I'm not gonna let you.
We'll figure this out, okay?
We still have stuff we need to do together.
Veronica.
I'm not gonna make it.
You have to.
Together we were strong. Alone is impossible.
It's not. You were always the one who kept us going when things got hard. You always saved me. You'll be fine.
No. No, we're gonna figure this out.
What the hell are we gonna do? We have to get to that EpiPen.
Yeah. Okay. Think, Scott, think. 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 Oh. Second thought, there may be a way. I'm gonna need coolant from the engine, a roll of duct tape, and some kind of helmet.
This sounds crazy.
You're probably right.
Can you give us a minute?